26 years ago, Paul Konjorski went to Washington. Since then, Konjorski has become more like them and less like us. Voting for bailouts of banks and Wall Street while leaving us with record unemployment. His family gets government contracts while leaving us with record home foreclosure rates. Paul Konjorski, too wrong for too long. Time for a change. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.